Yeah, but the question is more, how do you get there? You get there by confrontation, violence.
You talk about a revolution, and most people think, violence.